wanna know, do you want me? Do you love me? Do you need me? Real bad. Just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. It's been too hard living. I'm afraid to die. I don't know what's beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Then I go to my brother. I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, but this time that I thought I couldn't last for long, now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know
virtuosity of Mr. Clarence Gatemouth Brown, all the Beat Boys. It's always great to have our good friend Freddie King back. He's one of America's foremost guitarists, and he sang some mean blues. So, Frederick, if you will, please.
You just love that woman. So much is a shame and a sin. I want you to come on. Yes, let me tell you, you just love that woman. So much is a shame and a sin. Let me tell you one more thing, Lord. She belongs to your very best friend. Oh, but you come on, baby.
Tonight, I'd like to bring back all our swinging friends. Give me a little swinging music back there, Gate Mouth and Freddie King, while I bring them on. Here we go. How about the Poppy? Les Watson and the Panthers. All of our swinging friends, Gate Mouth, Brown, and the Big Boys. Freddie King. The Radiance had to catch that proverbial plane. We've enjoyed it. Join us again next week. Welcome to the Beat. My name is Bill Allen. Everybody calls me Hoss, and I hope you will. Tonight, I am excited. We have one of America's great blues guitarists, Mr. Freddie King, and a gentleman who has been exciting audiences all over the world for years and years. He's been my favorite for so long that I don't know even how to tell you. I've played his records on my radio show for years and years. Tonight, I'm so happy to bring you, along with the Timpani Five, Mr. Louis Jordan.
So mad, she's my baby, love her just the same. Crazy about that woman called Caledonia is her name. Caledonia, Caledonia, I want you. Love you just the same. Crazy about that woman called Caledonia is her name. To leave Caledonia alone, but I used to be out with Caledonia every Saturday night. Mama'd be out in the neighborhood looking for me. She'd be calling me. She said, son! Son! I used to leave before she finished it, see? But you see, Mama loved me, but see, Mama didn't know. And when you don't know, you just don't know. So I'm gonna ask Caledonia one more time. Caledonia!
Gentlemen, old pros never die. And Louis Jordan, I can't tell you how happy I am to have you here tonight on the Beat Show with us. And I know that as I'm so excited about this, the people watching the Beat from coast to coast tonight are just as excited too. Thank you so much for coming over.
Hope so, Hoss.
Well, I know it's so. Tell me, you know, we have so many small groups, especially among the youngsters today, the Bop Boys, the Beatles, and this and that and the other thing. Do you feel that your particular type of music, because you've always been noted for small groups, the Timpani mm-hmm. Five, do you think that sort of lent something to today's particular type?
Well, I started all of it, Hoss, but, you know, kind of some miles got on me, you know what that is, you know. The kids came along, so I give it to them.
Well, you sure, you left them something to live up to, I'll tell you that. You know, I can remember in the Army so many millions of GIs that you entertained, you made them happy, both on record, you did a bunch of camp shows, and you were known for your generosity, and I just wonder if we could come up with one of the big ones that the GIs always would remember, a thing called G.I. Jive.
Got to do it.
Got to do it. It's all yours, honey.
Okay.